Hey guys, FX Hummel here, and I'm going to talk about this PAT pistol, which I ran through the way of the rifle at Tactical Response a couple weeks ago. Ever since Jaeger put the video on his channel of us talking about the PAP and reviewing it, people have been asking me if I'm going to be doing a review on my channel for it. And the reason I haven't done it yet is because this PAP pistol, imported from Century Arms, has actually developed kind of an issue. Now, if you guys remember the very first video I ever posted on this firearm, I mentioned that I felt like the action was a little bit on the sticky side, but it was still usable. So I decided to, like I said, put this through the way of the rifle class. And over the course of a couple days, I thought it was because it was getting dirty. The action started to get kind of sticky, like it was hard to operate. So of course, the regular way, you know, you would work this action for a right-handed person is you would just swing this left arm around and pull it down. And as you can see right now, if I try to pull this thing straight down, I'm pretty strong, and you'll have to take my word for it that I'm really cranking on this thing. It's not going anywhere. So the only way this action right now will work is if you take the charging handle, you pull it back towards you, and then you pull it down. So again, this charging handle has to rotate like towards me, and then you can pull it down. So to me, I need to swing my arm around here if I'm going to be running an AK, any AK, and just pull down on this thing and make it happen. But you know, there's no pulling this thing back. Again, you have to rotate it and pull it back down. Now, I have contacted Century Arms about this issue, and they have agreed to take it back to take a look at it to see if they can diagnose what the problem actually is. I did go ahead, I'll show you right now here on camera, that when I did get home from the class, I did clean this, so it has very little carbon of any kind on there. Show you there. You can see it just has a little bit, maybe there, but this thing was just coated in black. So it's clean. It's got some, you know, basic lithium grease on there right now. And where the problem seems to be happening is that it slides just fine, just fine, just fine. And when it gets to right there, I don't know if you can tell that on video, I'll do it one more time. Slides along the rails just fine, just fine, just fine. It stops right there, and then it basically like locks into place. So to me, that means that this particular firearm is not operational for the time being until it gets fixed. Might be an easy fix, might be a complex fix, I'm not sure yet, but I will keep you guys updated, and I will eventually review this gun and how it performed in the class once it's back to working order. Thanks for watching.